There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it! We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
What do you guys think of the graphics in this game? Probably not as clear on the stream as it is for me, but I'll tell you, they look phenomenal.
Say no.
Get out. Oh, nice. He just went a bit mental then.
You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raffaette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, he's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Agrain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.
Oh, this looks cool.
Air command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge. Headway.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
Oui, mademoiselle.
I'd beat you here. Remember, youth always prevails.
Cheeky cow. I'm in my prime. Jesus, that looks awesome. Oh dear.
Make that more than one.
Oh dear.
Mademoiselle, are you
okay? My boot is locked. It may take me some time to reach him.
Nice. three of them? Oh, man. Yeah, where is my team? Oh.
Monsieur, what happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Come on, doggy.
We need to press forward.
Oh, nice. What do you guys think of this so far?
Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
What should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Whitechapel.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal. My dear Sir Percival, you may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack and the Ripper murders.
Mm-hmm.
And then this.
Jack the Ripper.
Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been?
Bloody London traffic.
Mon général, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Ne ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent.
Are you guys able to watch this okay, or does it keep buffering?
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
Can you guys just let me know?
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
I've got it on best quality HD, and I'm just wondering whether or not it's causing you guys some issues.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
Precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the Council.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission to preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent!
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the Council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay!
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something.
What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The Council will not stand for it.
My brother Knight has made a habit of contravening his orders lately.
I fear many grow weary of Brother Percival's insubordination.
If anyone has the liberty to challenge the Council's authority,
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you would permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well?
We're going in.
Most excellent. When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But my
Your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is it, Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a... call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of a mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
How do you mean? Always at your... This way, please.
Ah. Tesla. Just the man. What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
That's because he invented the light bulb, Thomas Edison. Just so you guys know, I'm going to be doing an entire playthrough of this game on stream, probably in a few segments. And later this week I'll be on Bloodborne. I'm going to do the entire game on stream and Tropical 5 as well. So if you guys want to come along, just drop a follow, that would be cool.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
gibberish to me. Nicola. You sly dog.
Hey, Solid Snake. Yeah, I'm well hyped for Bloodborne. I cannot wait. It's going to be some crazy, crazy gaming. I'm pretty excited about the co-op element as well. Let's see how that works out.
Sir Galahad.
Please, this way.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
Look at the detail just on this thing, man. It's crazy.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
Oh yeah, you guys get it early. Oh man, I'm getting it.
With a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
Right, watch this, look. Look at this gun, guys. And you hit triangle on there, watch the detail inside the gun. If I can get it to open again. There we go. Watch this. That is insane.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable. Some muffling might be in order as well.
Yeah, we have to wait till Thursday.
I'll attend to it immediately.
I think Amazon shipped mine.
Any other of my children that you would
today
like
to... or tomorrow?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone
just outside London
for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries.
Have you got this game, Solid Snake? The Order? Or are you going to pick it up?
Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once. A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel from here, you see.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The Order least of all.
Ooh. Let's come back through there. Yeah, a lot of people are waiting for the price drop, I think, because it's a relatively short game.
Stay on your guard.
Understood.
I don't blame them, to be fair, but I'm going to enjoy it nonetheless. Now we go up to there. Knock, knock. Coming in. What is this thing?
The ashes are still warm.
Do you play Destiny at all? We do a every Wednesday we do a stream raid night where we do the raids. We do it on stream. Pretty good night. Classic London.
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down.
Strange place.
Yeah, it does, man. This game, the graphics are truly the best graphics I've ever seen in my life, to be fair. Unbelievable. I can understand why it's a bit short, really, when they've put this much work into it.
I tell you, things have never been better. I tell you, England is making progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in the black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
A
That's right.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, this is the sort of games they're bringing out in the PS4 now. Can you imagine in like a year or two's time? Jesus Christ.
Down with the Queen! Down with the Empire!
Who was the John?
Down with the Queen! Down with the Empire! Down with the Queen! Down with the Empire!
She's dead because of you!
Oh, God. Nice.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands.
Well, that's what you deserve for punching a woman.
It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was the Ripper?
Oh, nice teeth.
He's just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry.
I've heard rumours the DLC for this is going to be Jack the Ripper. Which wouldn't surprise me, given it's been mentioned quite a few times so far.
We should head through this door.
Yeah, I want to check out over here first. Just quickly. Four things like this. Yeah, we know about that. Uncharted 4 is looking amazing, but I reckon L2, I reckon it'll improve quite a bit over the next year and look even better. This is just a taster of what's to come, I think. Ah, why can't I get that one? Oh, there we go. Got it. Even the locks have got crazy detail.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment.
Oi!
You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the code.
That is true.
Give it here. And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
I did get the demo. It's pretty cold now. That's pretty cool. Very small, but pretty cool.
Take all the time you need.
Welcome to the stream, guys. The ones who've just jumped in recently.
Yes, ma'am.
Quite alright, love.
You got any questions or anything, just pop a message on there. I'll keep an eye out for it.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
Enough. I can show you things you've never
Major
seen
General
before.
Lafayette.
I don't doubt it.
The American Army. At your service.
An American stupid bloke. You got lots of stories to tell.
I prefer action.
Yeah, I reckon we're all gonna lose quite a lot of time on Metal Gear Solid 5, to be fair.
ladies, please. Lafayette is happy.
Marquis, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
This is exactly what we're like in London.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello.
Oh. Oi! What?
Toutes mes excuses, madame. Alors, monsieur, what do we do now?
We jump out the door, that's what we do. And let these two get back to it. Alright, okay. Oh man, look at this, it's unbelievable.
Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Yeah, I think I did, mate. I think I did. I'm sure they'll get over it, though. God, look at that, man.
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Look out, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
Sons and daughters of Britain, be merry and joyful, for we have
maybe I did kill the maiden. I forgot I kicked his ass.
Today, our glorious empire leads the relentless march of progress as Her Majesty's army and royal knights keep a watchful eye over our motherland, holding the half-breed threat at bay. The United India Company hoists our beloved Union Jack across the globe. As you and your children enjoy the satisfaction of an honorable day's work, Our factories produce goods that make England proud. As each day dawns on our magnificent empire, the sun shines on a brighter future than ever before. The future that you could be part of. Every day, ordinary citizens stand up and seize opportunities that bring them riches and a better tomorrow. You could be next. So I ask you, children of Britain, are you doing your part? Be a benefit to England. Bring honor to the Empire.
Pretty sure our current Prime Minister used that speech in the last election.
Two shorts for Bobby, one long for Knights.
Damn Knights. You sure it's not the other way round? You know? Two shorts for Knights and one long for Bobby.
Rebel
you
down! Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out.
Ooh. Oh, these grenades. Well, that's a bit annoying. There we go. I didn't want to miss out on that. You know, I haven't seen any frame drops in this at all, which is incredible given the amount of detail on it. Smooth. Yeah, it is. Not quite sure what it is, to be honest. Whoop there.
Trop facile, hein?
That's one way to get down, I suppose.
I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Queen? Uh-oh.
Move!
Ooh, bloody hell.
Shit. I'm reloading!
just kick through the door and just start spraying his bullets. Press L1 to toggle backlight when... Well, what is backlight? Oh, that's where it slows down. Yeah, I'll use that later. Haven't we got everybody? Oh, right. A geezer. Headshot. Nice. Oh, what's that? Oh, yeah. Filling my weapons up. Somehow I think we're going to be having a bit of a gun battle here.
Lafayette, take the street.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, that's what I've got on. No, I don't want a sniper. Keep my machine gun. Okay, down the back, here we go. Whoop there. Bloody hell.
Rebel down! Moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
Oh, there, what was that? Bit of grenadage. Nah, that hand cannon looks too small. Hand cannon. You're playing Destiny too much.
They blocked the way.
We can climb over that.
Through the building.
Yeah, that was more fun though, to be fair.
Shotgun are coming out of the building.
Shotgunner neutralized.
Oh, well done, man.
More rebel in the courtyard.
Oh. Ooh, red barrel over there. We all know what that means. Holy shit! That hurt.
Monsieur,
them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis.
Enemy down. Down!
Man down!
Oh shit.
I'll cover you.
Shit.
Rebel down.
I believe the rebels are out of reinforcements, monsieur. We're almost through.
Shit.
Reloading! Keep their heads down!
Enemy down!
The shotgun guys are freaking lethal.
Bloody grenades!
Go ahead! Grenades!
Tell you what, this is bloody intense. Oh shit, that was a... Oh! Another shotgun guy got me. Where's my matey boy helping me out? Oh! Oh, cheers, sort of state man. Drop the follow. The coach should come along some other time. It's good to have like-minded gamers on the channel. Oh, have I got to start again? Shit.
More rebel in the courtyard.
Did some damage.
This is most exciting.
Target down.
Where is the shotgun coming from? Oh, I see. There he is. Thing is, I kind of need that sniper, but the shotgun is bloody get me.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis.
I'm coming for you, lad.
I need more bloody ammo. I'll give you cover.
Be careful, lad.
Is that another shotgunner? Yeah, fucking is. Question is, Where's my matey boy on the ground?
I got the lad right here! You're all my knight!
Oh, you bastard again! Know where that shotgun has come from.
Shit.
Target down. Monsieur, come back here. Rebel down!
There he is. What the f- Oh, there's two of them! Guys, they're fucking lethal. Another one? You're joking.
You're all mine.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Shit, I need ammo. Desperately need ammo. Desperately, desperately, desperately need ammo.
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
Wait. No shit, Sherlock. Well, that was intense. Yes, monsieur, yes, monsieur. I'm just looking first. Let's see if we've got any goodies on here. Yeah. Don't think we have. See, these are little places, these little nooks and crannies where you've got to go in and find little collectibles. There we go, look.
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
Cursed progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet.
There we are.
There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad.
Bring the rain.
Red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
Cinema's cool. Oh, cool. Oh, that is pretty cool. Cinema's cool on the touchpad.
We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Brilliant. Little bleak planet. Sackboy.
Not our time to be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
I swear to you, patience. Always patience.
God, we're going into a full-on battle here.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
We've got. Come on, let's go. Move.
Oh shit.
Get up.
I need to reload.
Get home. Bugger now.
Come on,
I'm reloading.
Go!
Pin down. My friend, we'll need your help.
Constable, keep your head down.
Yes, sir. They've got me
pinned
from below.
Oh fuck, I think I just shot a copper. Copper has been a policeman. Ah. Okay. Maybe I have to jump over that. Yeah, boss up. Oh man.
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
Of course it did, he's in good old Blighty.
Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Mon Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
Now that is a beast. Wow.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Please tell me I get to use this thermite gun.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Oh, she's got the arc gun.
What took you all so long?
Knights, engaging rebels!
Understood.
Rebel, on the first
floor. Yeah! On the roof.
Oh man, that's awesome.
Inspector, stay under cover.
Oh right, okay, so it was already burning, so didn't have to fire.
Rebel down.
Thank you. Oh no!
We have to help him! Cover me!
The grain! Lay down suppressive fire!
Oh!
Reloading!
All clear! Bring him inside!
Oh, there.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I am him. Ready. Let's move him.
You're sending guns out here!
Here comes another!
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
I need more blood.
We're clear. Move in.
Behind, go.
Help me with that bookcase.
That went well.
Oh, he doesn't look good or sound good.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
I think I've found our way out.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Super cool.
Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him. Come on. Let's go.
Ooh. Atheist. Or agnostic, actually.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
God, so good looking, I tell you. Literally just popped my bloody head out the door and was like,
I need to reload.
Oh, nice. Oh, man.
Let's get on with it. We're losing precious time.
I'm reloading.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Shit, reloading. I saw you covered.
They're hiding behind those columns.
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks. I can get up there. I should be able to bring the structure down. Igrain, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. First of all, with me.
Oh, shit. How the hell's he got my thermite gun? That's not on.
need to take that thermite position out.
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
McLean, Lafayette, stand ready. The power should be cleared shortly.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
I love how that just cuts through metal.
Understood.
Oh. I can actually see it. Oh, yeah. Ooh, where is the queen? Shall I can... Surely they haven't killed off our queen. That would be just tragic. Welcome to the stream, guys. A few more of you just jumped in. That's cool.
Hey, where's your commanding officer? Over there. Come on. Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights doing?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest to stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all. Oh.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4,
this game is so awesome.
Incoming. All devices off.
EMP. Brilliant. Woo-hoo-hoo. Love it.
That's our window. Go. Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear.
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
Oh, nice. Bit of slot action going on.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
Now, should we really be going in here? This is not looking good, to be fair.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through.
Welcome to the stream, guys. If you guys got any questions or anything, just pop them in the messages there. I'll keep an eye out for them. I'm going to be playing this entire game on stream.
Weapons out.
Oh, God. And Bloodborne later this week, and Tropical 5, and I play Destiny pretty much most days as well on stream, so if you guys want to come along and watch, just click the follow button. Oh, Christ. Stop jumping away!
We're clear. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
I think I'm probably going to complete this before I start Bloodborne, just because I've heard Bloodborne is like 40 hours long. It's going to be some streaming session. Yeah, I think he chinks it automatically, mate. Once he goes down on the ground, you can't drink it any other time, I don't think.
We've got trouble coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, God, look at this on the floor. Someone's gone from human to werewolf. Brilliant. Or lichen, whatever you want to call them.
Oh, piss off already!
No, you piss off.
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Knights inbound!
shit, I don't have my machine gun. Get out of the way! I do not want to be in here if there's lichens in the round. Oh shit, what was that? Fuck. Look at these blood trails. Oh, bit of ammunition there. Up there.
We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
Let's hope. There's no more lichens.
The hospital is this way.
What are you doing, love?
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the lichens regroup and return.
Man, this is slaughter.
These patients have been mauled. The lichens weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
What in the world are they doing?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
What is that last? No, I don't want that gun. No, I like the sword handgun.
Gray, One of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
All right, this doesn't look good.
Make you out. Izzy.
Yep, I think there's half breeds down here. This is gonna be fun. God, what's in here? Here we go. Holy fuck, run. Oh god. Oh fuck, that looks scary. Oh god! Get it. Oh. My god, that just looks incredible.
I can smell you.
Fucking D's. Oh god.
Izzy, we have a problem.
Where the hell have I got to go? Oof. Up there, what's that? Oh god, I've just got to run. Oh, I can hear it coming after me. Oh my god, run. Get out.
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
All right, now you have no gun. Ah, but you have that. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, so I guess I've got to just do a Ah, shit. Sorry, guys. Oh, don't give your sword away. Well, your dagger. That's fair. Almost a sword. Get it! Oh. This is brutal! Oh, man. Ooh. Press R1 for a series of attacks. It's not really clear what that was saying. Oh, there's a triangle thing there. Oh, nice. What? Get him off me, you fucker! Oh. Oh, wake up.
Gray! Get up!
He snapped her back. You are kidding me. Nice. Chop him in half. Oh yes. And again. Oh, that's it. And again, yeah. And again, let's do it again. No, too much. Well, that, my friends, was incredibly intense. And loads of fun. Come on, guys, that deserves a follow. Getting us through that.
There's something you need to see.
What is it?
Come on, Zahra, you know you want to. Guys, enjoy that? Was that entertaining?
What could the rebels be planning here? A photograph of Lord Hastings. Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
Oh god, what is that? Is that back us up? Ugh, that's grim. Guys, I'll be doing an entire playthrough on Off-Piece Gaming on this. this game, and I'll be doing Bloodborne later in the week, entire game as well. So if you guys want to come along and see it, feel free to just drop a like, or whatever it is, to follow. Be good to have you come along with us.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves. That must be it. Percival, come in. Percival! Izzy, I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout. And what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
In other words, marry me.
My friend Galahad.
Oh yeah, where were you?
Where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost. We were unavoidably detained. Come, we don't have much time.
Sir. This is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Sentinel-5! We are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel-5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed!
Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. You move on your mark.
Very well.
Guys, this is in-game. I mean, are you kidding me?
This is most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position. I'll shatter you.
That's how you board an airship.
This way. Quickly, let's get inside.
You guys enjoying the game so far? What's your thoughts on it? Persuaded any of you guys to pick it up yet?
You need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you, who's the old man you were talking to on Mayfair Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the council grows wary.